Hello friends, welcome to our channel Tara Tutorials. In this video, I'm going to share the top 5 ways by which you can secure your WhatsApp. As we all know that the WhatsApp is being used worldwide by over 2 billion users. In India itself, more than 400 million users are using the WhatsApp. So it's very important that we should use the WhatsApp with caution so that nobody else can interfere with the privacy and security of your WhatsApp messages. As we all know that the WhatsApp is being used to send and receive text messages, to make a voice call, video call, to send documents, pictures, videos, live locations, etc. So this is very important. We must follow some guidelines, or we must follow some cautions by which you can secure your WhatsApp. So though WhatsApp messages are encrypted end to end, but with every update, WhatsApp is improving the security and privacy policy. And they have given you the interface to change the setting as per your need so that you can secure your WhatsApp. So let's start the video and learn how you can secure your WhatsApp in just 5 ways.
Welcome to Tara Tutorials. Our motto is learn everything with perfection. Thank you for watching Tara Tutorials.
So the first step is to change the setting for the profile photo and status. So to do that, go to settings. You can see the three vertical dot on the right corner of the screen. Click on that. Choose settings. The first option is account. Go to account. The first option under account is privacy. Go to privacy. Here you can see that there are option called profile photo. Choose this option and you can change the option from everyone to my contacts or nobody. This will help you a lot so that any person who is not in your contact list, they aren't able to see your profile photo and they aren't able to misuse it. Second is change the setting for the status. Obviously we put the status for our family and friends, of our daily events, day-to-day events, or some interesting things. So why we want that it should be shared with the person to whom you don't know exactly? So here also you can change the settings either to my contacts, except you can exclude those person to whom you don't know by just selecting the radio button here, or you can only share with the person whom you know from your contact list. So this will be very useful for you to improve the privacy of your WhatsApp account. So these are the two steps to improve the privacy of your WhatsApp account. The third step to improve your privacy of your personal information, such as mobile number, profile photo, or any other information, is to change the policy of joining the group. So far, anyone in your contact list or anyone who have your number can join you in any random group. Now you have the control over this, that either you can choose who can join you in a group, or you can stop everyone joining the group unless you want to do so. So to do that, change the default setting from everyone to either my contacts. In that case, only the person in your contact list will able to join you in the group. or you can choose the my contact except. So I have, in my case, I have included everyone. So here, if a person wants to join me in any group, so I will get a personal invite from the admin of that group, and as per my wish, I can join that group. So now you have the full control over joining a group. So in that way, certainly you can help your personal information not to get shared by everyone. So these are the three steps by which you can improve the privacy of your personal information in WhatsApp. Now the second aspect is security of your WhatsApp account. For that, you can enable the fingerprint lock so that you can only see the messages, your own messages, nobody else, because you have the now the biometric option to lock your WhatsApp. So to enable the fingerprint lock, only you need to switch this toggle switch on and off, and you can choose the option here immediately after 1 minute, after 30 minutes, whatever suits you the best. So this is the fourth way by which you can secure your WhatsApp. Now the last step to secure your WhatsApp is to enable the two-step verification. So in the same, under the account setting, choose the third option, two-step verification, and here you can enable it so that whenever you uninstall the WhatsApp and install it again, so before registering it requires a PIN, so that any person who is not authorized to use your mobile number in creating a WhatsApp to activate the WhatsApp is they should not able to use it. So here you can also add the email address so that in case you forget your PIN, so the forget password can be sent over those email addresses. So these are the five ways by which you can safeguard your WhatsApp, and I'm sure by adhering with all these five ways, certainly it will improve the privacy and security of your account, and you can use it without any issues. Thanks for watching. If you have liked our videos, then please subscribe our channel and don't forget to share our video.
Please like, subscribe and share. We'll get back with an interesting video soon. Thanks for watching again.